if you ever fought for any ammo or blunderbombs or firebombs, then you have to swordash under a skeleton. This is how to do it. So what you want to do is block up your sword and then sword dash while looking down to the skeleton's legs. Alright, that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you want to see next.